Okay, then let's have a look at this one. We've got log of base 81 of the number 9. So really what we're saying is, what power do you need to raise 81 to get to 9? Let's have a closer look by unwrapping the log. 81 hits that in the air. So what power of 81 gives 9? Well, we know that 9 nines are 81. So you square 9 to get 81. So 81 to the half will be 9, won't it? So log of 81 of the number 9 equals half. You raise 81 to the power half to get 9. Good.